Hey fam, it's your girl Aimee J, your personal hype man and friend here today on this Wednesday, February 12, 2020, checking in to see how are you doing. What's going on, guys? I hope it is an amazing day for you so far. If it's just begun, then I hope amazing things happen for you today. Does anybody else get overwhelmed by to-do lists? And not even just to-do lists. Even when I don't have a list, I get overwhelmed because there's so many things vying for my attention. From social media, to your phone, to your text, to your WhatsApp, to your GroupMe, to your email. It's just so much. It's so much. And you look at one thing and an alert notification comes on and my phone sounds like it's playing music because it just goes off all the time. And it could just be overwhelming. Even when you write a to-do list, like we've talked about before, you work on the list and all of a sudden other things are trying to get on your list. Right? Have you ever done that? You ever been on Wikipedia and you start looking up one thing, and then all of a sudden you click on another link and then another link still within Wikipedia. And the next thing you know, an hour has gone by and you've gone 100 links in to Wikipedia. All you wanted was one thing. That's kind of what happens when I work on my to-do list. I'm working on the list. I'm looking up, doing some research, and there's so many other things, ads and reminders of things that tell me, hey, what about this? You were supposed to do this. And then I'm like, oh my gosh, let me do that. And then I switch and I start working on that, and it's exhausting. It is, frankly, exhausting. Here's what I do, and hopefully it will help you. Pick three things from your to-do list that have to get done today. Absolutely, positively, must get done today. Three things, no more than that. Anything else you do past these three is bonus. But these three things you're going to do. You're going to work on it and you're going to get it done without distraction. We're not looking at a big long list now. We're only looking at these top three things that you have picked and selected as your items to get done today. Typically, you guys have so much going on, just like me, that it's hard to get more than three substantive, qualitative things done. So I want you to focus on three, and anything after those three is gravy. It's extra. It's bonus. It's dessert. It's awesome. But you're not going to try and get 100 things on a to-do list done and still maintain your sanity. It doesn't work like that. So pick three, focus on that, and get it done because you can do it. Okay. You can stay focused for three things. You have everything you need to get it done. Seriously, you can do it. I have faith in you, okay? Because you are awesome. You are loved. You are needed. And most importantly, guys, you are enough as you are, just the way you are. All right? So don't forget that ever. Don't ever forget that. You are enough. Absolutely. All right. So till next time, which is tomorrow when we check back in, remember, don't stop. Keep chasing.